To be honest, I did not see this in any point in my life, this one coming through. Like a meeting, and I'm saying goodbye to colleagues. People who have been with me since 1st of July 2014. That's when I reported to the other office. At that time, I did not know Mombasa at all. I had only come once in campus. And another time when I had come for baby Elikoni story, and then that was it. So mtu aki... Yes. So mtu akiniambia, wacha tukuchukue Sabasaba. Sabasaba ilikuwa inanikula kichwa sana. So, and I've grown. When I came in, I was small. Nikala viazi kwanza nika, alafu baadaye nikawa hivi, and I've grown. Honestly, the job that I got now, I couldn't have got it. Singeipata, if it's not for the experience that I've gotten here. But there are things I will miss. I will miss saying naenda kwa bibi. I will miss making noise in the office. I don't know how it will be on the other side.
Biazi.
Chai ya mwenyao. Mahamri ya karim. And everything. I'll miss everything. So, it's a goodbye, but sio goodbye, a goodbye kabisa. Tuko pamoja bado.
And on behalf of Watu Nairobi, ngaja ajui inazungumza on their behalf. Ni kwamba Coast Province has ever been the busiest bureau as far as TV is concerned. Starting with Karim Rajan, ambaye amemkuza Dingwall. So credits zinaenda kwa watu wawili. With Karim, tulikuwa hatukosi story yote. That very beautiful story. But with Mwangangi, ilikuwa ni hizo stories za Karim Rajan. So at least